Good afternoon, everyone. Hope you're having a great day. This is Victoria Kaiser, and I have with me Dan Aminoff. We are the chair and vice chair of the Real Estate and Finance Settlement Forum this year, 2021, for NBAR, and we're happy to be serving you. We had a meeting today and wanted to bring you up to date on some of the things that we discussed. Dan?
Today we had a market update where we discussed what the prognosis is for the economy going forward, what the trend is for interest rates currently, and the outlook for sales on the residential side for 2021. And we also had a discussion about our upcoming spring summit, where we're looking to bring in some exciting speakers and topics for all of you to enjoy and learn something. Victoria?
Excellent. Yes. So we wanted everyone to be aware that this committee, this forum meets every other month, the first Thursday of every other month. So our next meeting will be actually April 1st. It's not a joke. We hope to see more of you in attendance then. We meet from 1 to 3, either via Zoom or in the boardroom at NVAR headquarters. And if you guys are interested in being on the distribution list, please feel free to reach out to NBAR staff. Our liaison is Matt Troiani, or you can reach out to myself, Victoria Kaiser, or Dan Aminoff. We'll be happy to fill you in. And I hope to see more of you involved, and hope you will enjoy the content we're bringing you this year. Have a great day.
Thank you. See you later.